ladies and gentlemen.
Though it seems to be settling over the entirety of the continental United States of America,
it's already claimed the dubious title of the world.
A 58-story office building on Fifth Avenue is sending spears of glass at
a man apparently upset the atomic reactor at the center of a Soviet army reportedly lost.
Feels like it's never gonna get that far.